Utah State University turned down his yearly raise in order to help the school's scholarship programs. The state's regents approved raises for all 8 of Utah's colleges and university presidents yesterday. Stan Albrecht was supposed to get the 4% increase, but instead of taking the money, he says he plans to give the more than $11,000 to the Aggie Promise Scholarship and other scholarships at the university. Well, details.